Around the Services. I'm Army Sergeant Mike Wetzel. Army officials say they plan to incorporate suggestions from a recent education summit into future policy planning. About 75 soldiers, spouses, school administrators, and students met at the education summit sponsored by Army Chief of Staff General Eric Shinseki. Among their top concerns, ensuring stability and adequate funding for education and making it easier to transfer credits between schools. The Marine Corps has named the recipient of the Alfred M. Gray Trophy, given for outstanding command and control systems leadership. Captain Charles Walker becomes the first winner of the award, named after the 29th Commandant of the Marine Corps, General Alfred Gray. General Gray was on hand to present the award along with current Marine Corps Commandant, General James Jones. The Gray Trophy will now be awarded annually. And that's a look around the services.